pound it, then sieve to have flour at the end. So they use that flour to make sima, which is our staple food. Which is our staple food that we eat. So we normally eat that with maybe either beans, veggies, meat if we are lucky, and other stuff. So sima can actually be made from either maize, corns, or cassava plants.